I didn't expect this. Some outcast kid from East Jesus divorcee stumbles across something mysterious, and all of a sudden matters to someone other than his own mother. Sometimes I wish I could take it back, erase everything, and carry out life like nothing had happened. Well, here's a surprise, kids. You can't erase permanent ink. Let me back it up. That's me. Just your average joke of a teenage misfit. I suppose it's more commonly known as an artiste. But we all usually end up with the same life, achieving less than what we're capable of. I messed up once, yet I'm bound to do it again.
Damn it.
Hey, kids. Got any spare change?
Thanks, bud.
Yeah.
Hey, you an artist?
Yeah.
Just got that look about you.
Here, cool.
And already had its use for me.
Thanks, nice day.
You're late!
Just getting my schedule.
Oh well, welcome to my class. Now take a seat next to Allie.
What are you drawing there?
Just trying to take this new environment down in paper.
I know, it gets crazy. Hey, that's pretty good though.
Thanks. You know, after school I could show you some more finished work. Maybe you could show me around town.
I can't. My boyfriend's taking me out tonight.
Oh.
I could feel her eyes constantly drift over in my direction. If she wanted to make me think she wasn't interested, she could at least be a little more strategic.
So how about tomorrow? We could get coffee.
Sure.
So I'll see you later.
Tyler.
Tyler.
This wasn't your average mass-produced bundle of plastic. I could feel it in my hand, how I had to physically try to mess up the drawing I had imagined. I was capable of putting my thoughts to paper more vividly than any angst-abundant teenager ever could.
Your heart is keeping time with me.
What is this? I hear you going out with this punk tonight.
Actually, he offered to take me to get coffee after school. We want to get to know each other as friends. He doesn't want to sit and make out for 2 hours and call it a date.
You really don't understand, do you? Oh, so now it's a date, huh?
No, but you get my point. Or do you, considering you couldn't pass your freaking SAT?
You'd be lucky if you make it to your SAT.
Well, maybe if you weren't running around with other guys all the time, I wouldn't get so mad.
Hey, punk, why did you make showing your face around here?
Well, if you didn't give me a reason
to... I'll be right back.
Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone.
I am not drawing my thoughts. I'm drawing my ideals. I'm taking the emergency exit to a place where I wish to be. I want calm. I want quiet. I want resolution.
I just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would.
This is the only place that will offer refuge.
I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see.
Could you draw me?
If only one could capture such beauty on one sheet of paper.
Come on, please.
All right, tell me about yourself.
What should I say?
Anything. Your life story.
Well, actually, I'm a foster kid.
Huh?
Yeah, I bounced around a few places when I was younger, when my parents took a fatal turn. But the family I'm with now is really nice. Actually, that's where I met Mark.
Really?
Well, my brother Jason used to bring him over to the house a lot. We used to be really close. He actually used to be really sweet.
Why don't you just ditch him? I mean, he doesn't treat you well anyway.
Well, I can't. He's such a big part of my life. He's either at my house with me or with my brother. He's been there to pick up the pieces when I was too broken and all I could do was cry. I owe him.
Well, Allie, IOUs expire.
What about you, Tyler? You seem like such a big mystery, barging into Ellis High School mid-semester without any explanation.
Well, just say I had some problem with some meatheads at my other school.
That sounds terrible.
Well, I mean, at least I live within walking distance of Ellis. I mean, the academics aren't that impressive, but changing scenery will at least suffice for now.
Here, have a look.
Well, it's a Tyler Daniels original.
That day, I learned more about this girl than I will ever learn in geometry. But this is actually relevant.
Hey, wait. You're that Daniels kid, right?
So you finally man up enough to face me instead of crying to the principal, huh? Punk?
Why do you keep harassing me? I'm out of your school. I'm out of your life.
I'm out of here.
Look, bud. There's nothing in the world that can keep me from pounding on you. Think of me as your mentor. I'm teaching you that guys like me are never gonna stop beating on little outcast jerks like you just because we can. I mean, look. You chose to be a freak, and I chose to fix you. But look, you're still drawing me those pretty pictures.
Grant, give it back.
No. Maybe if you weren't such a little freak, this kind of stuff wouldn't happen to you. Run, you little twerp!
She is my refuge.
Hello there, the angel from my nightmare, the shadow.
Come on!
The unsuspecting victim of darkness in the valley. We can live like Jack and Sally if we want, where you can always find me, and we'll have Halloween on Christmas.
Everything is falling down. It happens more times than people let on. Everyone's a little broken inside, you just have to pull the right lever.
Tyler.
Oh, hey.
I had a really nice time last night. We should hang out again soon.
Me too. You're a really cool girl.
Oh, gnarly cash you got there.
Oh, it's nothing. I just fell down my stairs.
Hey, babe, your shirt fell down. Beat it, dork.
When you're falling in love with someone, you tend to pay more attention to their mannerisms, how they move, speak, and what makes them smile. The system could give away so many internal thoughts, secrets. So, whoever this girl was standing before me, scowling at the touch of her boyfriend, she was not Allie.
Hey, Jude, don't make it bad.
I never felt more like a monster in my entire life. This was all my fault. The purples that decorated Allie's skin was an indirect result of my irrationality. It wasn't necessarily abuse of the ability, but it was enough for me to detest everything that this little pen represented. It was time to get to work.
You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better.
Never know what hit him.
What do you mean you told somebody?
I'm not letting you do this to me anymore, Mark. I talked to the school counselor and she said we get this taken care of.
You're so ungrateful after everything I've done for you.
Well, you know what? IOUs expire.
I'll testify as a witness in court.
I don't think I would have had the courage to do this without you.
Yet, the pen never dies.
When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand and nothing, oh, nothing is going